In an update tonight from the Animal Foundation, we now know that 7 dogs so far have tested positive for canine pneumovirus. The shelter says they're currently, though, testing 30 dogs who are showing signs of this very contagious upper respiratory illness. And still, all the adoptions and fosters have been stopped for dogs at this time until they can try and get this thing under control.